out was mentioned in the checkers report repeatedly. So I'm not against this project. I know it has to be done. I know it has to be funded. But we have to do things the correct way. And when I, as the chair, bring it up and I'm told no, I'm wrong, and I have these emails, which I'll share, anybody who wants to, just don't respond back because I don't want an illegal meeting. I have the back and forth of where I'm telling the finance director it's the wrong year. Okay? And basically, you know what the answer was? Just change it. You can just change it up. That's not the way I work. I don't know about anybody else. I'm not trying to twist arms. I don't care where anyone else votes. I'm telling you right now, I don't intend to bring them out of committee either. I understand they have a time limit. Well, guess what? I don't think they just started talking about it last